Seven News with John Riddell and Jane Doyle.
The Seven News experience at the Royal Adelaide Show is proving to be the go-to free attraction again this year.
And why wouldn't it be, John? Anybody can have a go at being a Seven News reader and share the experience with their friends on social media. Let's cross to our latest correspondent at the show.
That's right. I've never, ever read live news before, and hopefully it doesn't show. Giving people all ages the chance to read from a news desk really is cool. And I'll be sharing this clip online with my friends. Let's hope I can keep it together, Chelsea.
You never know, Michaela. Maybe you'll score a job in the media.
If you'd like to have a go, come on down to the Royal Adelaide Show and sign up.
We even have celebrities from Channel 7 popping in, and you might just get to read the news with them.
Watch Adelaide 7 News every night at 6 for more show news. Back to the studio.